Myself, Dr. Prasifa PH, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science, Sri Shankara Vidyapeetham College, Valiyanchengira. This is an introduction of modern teaching learning tools and softwares. Most of tools are free and some are inexpensive that can be readily employed by teachers as a learning management system, flipped classrooms, online virtual classes, etc. Incorporating those tools in the classroom helps for enhancing everyday teaching learning process. Let's start. Our first slide is about open source LMS or CMS, learning management system in short LMS, and content management system in short CMS are two different systems with a different option. By using CMS, users with appropriate permission can edit, add and view content. Users with a lower level of access can only view content. It's a software or tool that allows you to create, edit and publish content. It allows to archive and index the course content in a logical order. CMS systems are now designed exclusively to manage content on the web. Next is about LMS or Learning Management System. It's a platform for housing all types of e-learning courses. LMS makes it possible to organize your learning, cut on the time needed to create courses and distribute your courses to your colleagues. It's mainly used for course administration, that is for designing a course to create learners' profile. It is used to content creation and delivery of educational courses or training programs. It's also used to track learning activities. It's used to prepare educational documents, gather students' data and reports, perform learning analytics. Google Classroom is mainly used for content creation. It is used to create online assignments and track students' progress. Using this, we can create MCQs with auto-evaluation. It provides interconnectivity with Google Drives and Docs. It's a part of the Google for Education suite that includes Gmail, Drive, Hangouts, Sites, Slides, Forms, Sheets, Docs, Vault, and Calendar. It also has an instant collaboration between teachers and students even outside the classroom. Friendly with all other educational software. Modular Object-Oriented Dynamic Learning Environment, in short Moodle, is a free and open source. If you want to use Moodle, you can download and install Moodle from moodlecloud.com. Using this, educators can create their own private websites. It's translated in over 100 languages. Many themes and plugins are available, allowing Moodle users to extend the features and change the look of the site. DocuOS is an effective LMS design for high consequences industries. It provides hundreds of rich formats for a learning experience. It's a free open source. The main features involve evaluation and certification, which means using this you can easily create evaluation questionnaires and automatically issue certificates that meet the regulatory requirement of the industry. It involves your experts and promotes knowledge sharing between learners. Can use to create multiple fully segregated and custom training portal, and using this we can also create online training catalog and boost your skills. Sakai is a free community source educational software platform designed to support teaching, research and collaboration. Systems of this type are also known as course management system, learning management system and virtual learning environments. These are distributed under educational community license. It includes document distribution, a gradebook, discussion, live chat, assignments, uploads and online testing. It is written in Java, is intended as a collaborative tool for research and group projects. CourseSites by Blackboard is a free version of Blackboard Learn and Collaborate. You can create up to 5 courses for free, web-based, and Blackboard is the largest education technology and services company in the world. Product and services spans teaching, learning, community engagement and services. ILLIAS is an open source platform for e-learning. The international ILLIAS community provides the direction for the development of ILLIAS. It's developed at the University of Cologne. HeyTutor is a learning management tool. It's an open source learning content management system, or LCMS. It's also web-based. A Content is the content repository. Next is about ELMS Learning Network. It's an open source. It is built on Drupal. It's originated at the Pennsylvania State University's College of Arts and Architecture. It's next generation digital learning environment, in short NGDLE. It utilizes a suite of tool approaches to course design. You can have a look at www.elmsln.org. EDX is an online learning destination founded by Harvard and MIT in 2012. It's a leading MOOC provider that is both non-profit and open source. It's a free and open source. You can have a look at open.edx.org for details. Edmodo is an educational technology company offering communication, collaboration and coaching platform for KG to 12th standard students and teachers. It's a teacher-centric in their design. It's also free to use. It offers premium services also. Network that contains students, administrators and parents. Ask, Answer, Explore Whenever. That is Piazza. It's a leading social learning platform. It integrates with every major LMS. Students can ask questions in a forum type format. Instructors are able to moderate the discussion. It has a wiki style format and you can have a look at piazza.com for further details. Another tool, Canvas. Students can combine their Canvas LMS account with social media accounts such as Facebook and Twitter. Students can indulge in social learning. Canvas offers a free for teacher account. It includes course level features like announcements, assignments, discussions, grades, people, pages, files, syllabus, outcomes, quizzes, modules, conferences, collaboration, course settings. Blog is a type of website where the content is presented in reverse chronological order. Blog can be part of another website. User can publish their passions in their own way. And you can have a look at blogger.com for details. WordPress is a free open source CMS created as a blog publishing system. Support other types of web content including traditional mailing lists and forums, media galleries, membership sites, learning management system, online stores. It is used by millions of websites. Hope you have understood the open source tools discussed. Apart from the old ways, according to the current scenario, it's time that we move on to these tools. Thank you.